Whoa, now, rise and grind and go get it. I am your host, Mike Man, back with another episode of the Hashtag Smokey Rap Room to the podcast. Now, because Slim got him, biggest of backwards burning. That ain't done with the hand is burning right now. Go ahead, punch the subscribe button and ring the loud, literally loud circle forming because of COVID. We can't pass, bro. If you know why. Gotta be straight to it, man. Right. You see this bullshit, right? Do you see this bullshit, right? It's like, if there's anybody out there who ever questions why we so mad, or why motherfuckers are so mad, or so in an uproar about this or that, shit like this, bro. You let this motherfucker incite a riot. This motherfucker blatantly in front of the whole world told these folks to do it. They did it. And they fucking did it, bro. With ease. Like it was nothing. Y'all showed your fucking hand, bro. You showed your hand like a motherfucker. Don't care how nobody take it, you disagree, but yeah. This is why a lot of shit goes on. And while we tend to bring up a lot of points that we do when shit goes on. The difference, this is the difference, bro. This is the fucking difference. How the fuck can y'all let these dudes, your man, son, sit up here and cite this bullshit? This motherfucker, you just said, oh, we ain't the ones burning the protest. Motherfucker, what did you just do? Really? Really? And then they try to, you know, you quick to say black people are, oh, they're so negative, blah, blah, blah. They always cussing and drinking, doing drugs and this. Bruh, you at a rally. And kids are there, right? And you cussing and shit. Yeah. So I guess not. It's cool for us to say all types of shit anywhere now, since y'all doing it, right? I mean, if that's the reason, oh, I'm just using common knowledge and common words to blah, blah, blah. If that's going to be your logic or your reason behind using this shit or saying it, okay. But we could say in doing this shit, do this shit, and get no repercussions for it. So I can go up in the motherfucking bank. As soon as this bitch gonna give me my motherfucking money in time, I can get the fucking fussing and cussing. And ain't got to worry about being hauled out. Ain't got to worry about being cuffed or the police called. Or I'm getting cited for trespassing and disorderly conduct. This motherfucker in downtown. Right there with y'all. Whether it's downtown or not, but right there. You let them storm this bitch. With ease, because I'm gonna tell you this. Now, they sit up wondering where was security and all this and that, right? We can basically, security gonna have to get 50-50 on this shit. 50-50 of the blame on this shit, only because they are ordered to do shit, and I'm quite sure some shit came about, oh, we have to have a special meeting at this time, at this exact time, while the fucking rally going on, for one, while they ain't here voting, for two. So, oh yeah, we finna call a special meeting on how we gonna handle some things, probably. I ain't even there, bro. I'm not even there in the room, but I can probably pinpoint that shit. If it wasn't something like that, somewhere in the area, I guarantee. But they probably was ordered to do something else. Oh, let's make sure we got enough barricades. Hey, we need about 10, 15, 20 of y'all to help with the barricades down here, see if we got enough down here in the basement. Hey, they way down there, the extra ones. Yeah, let's go get those. Some shit in that area, I bet. I guarantee they was ordered to do something else. Or told to focus over here for the time being. Because you think or heard there might be a disturbance over here. See? Like, yeah, this dude been doing the same shit right before your face, before your eyes. Y'all letting him ride. You letting it go. Then he come back and say, oh, I didn't say. Bruh. All the shit you done and said all this time, you say the next day you have done or didn't say that. Bruh, you know what the fuck words mean? Get the fuck out of here with that bullshit. And then you try to make it like it's them versus us and all that type of shit. No, bruh. It's them versus you. And anybody that's fucking riding with your motherfucking ass on that bullshit. It's bullshit, bro. And y'all attempt to fucking organize a coup or whatever the fuck you want to call it. Take back the government. Take back America, bro. You just expose this motherfucker. You know, if this shit was able to, this is what y'all not banking and guaranteeing some of the motherfuckers not from there. Probably from somewhere like Paducah or some shit. But I guarantee you this. The dumbass didn't think about, oh, this same shit can happen in your small little area, your city hall. If goddamn China decides to, or Russia decides to come over in this bitch one by one or click up together, because y'all just showed the motherfucking hand, bro. Y'all, just like I just got through saying the other day, Jordan was going to talk down on the game of basketball to try to discourage anybody else from playing basketball ever again. Anybody ever played basketball ever again. He went out as the GOAT. Nigga, you don't ruin the game just to go out on top. So, yeah, this motherfucker's going to ruin the country just to try to come out on top. Bruh. Go ahead, punch that subscribe button when it's loud, let it out. Circle forming because of COVID. I can't pass, man. Y'all know what it does. It's half a week to get the podcast. Stay tuned for the next episode. It's fucked up. Is it great yet?